Gotta do Han Solo on this level.
Oh yeah, any level you want.
Let's need the context.
Oh,
we're in. Looks like we're on this level. We're not gonna get to this level today, that's for damn sure. Oh, what's up? I'm seeing chat.
We're in.
I'm seeing chat, feeling it. Ah! What's up, everybody?
Hey, guys.
I told you how exciting the new stage would be.
Looks exactly
the same. Doesn't it look like
same.
We moved? Yeah, hopefully if we've done our job. It looks exactly the same. Super Star Wars, Brad Ellis.
Uh-huh.
Have you played through the Super
I've
trilogy?
Played through all three of them, yeah.
You played through all three?
All three.
Released B and the D in the 90s. This was like
yeah,
90
Super Nintendo.
Something on the Super Nintendo.
Probably 93 or 92.
Infamously difficult. I have gotten, I remember Return of the Jedi just being like, controller throwing, screw this, you know, like this is ridiculous. I don't remember this game actually being all that tough.
Oh, it's tough.
I know it's tough, but like, meaning, hopefully we won't get stuck on the first level. But I know there were, yeah, this is like the computer taking over. But I know there were, passwords. I know there were cheat codes too. We're not gonna do any cheat
no
codes.
No cheating.
But, so I don't know how far we're gonna get through Super Star Wars, but... So this was included in a special bundle that if you bought a PS4 Star Wars bundle, you got this, Bounty Hunter, Jedi Starfighter, something else, along with Star Wars Battlefront or Disney Infinity 3.0.
Oh, really? I didn't know you got 3.0 from it.
It was one or the other. Okay. You picked Battlefront or 3.0.
Gotcha.
And yeah, so I mean, these games started like around the whole like, I want to say it was like the middle of the 90s because it was... There was like nothing else happening in Star Wars. Like Special Edition wasn't out, it was just so rare that you would have, you know, such attention to detail given to a popular franchise.
You're like, whoa!
Like this you go is back
a property of Star Wars that's really good. Actually,
like you go back and look at like all of like Judge Dredd and all the old movies that like Home Alone and all the stuff that like showed up on Super Nintendo. They took out the chief codes. Oh, that sucks. If you look at all those like movie, comic book, TV show, like licensed products, like none of them had the original music. None of them had like licenses.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Boba Fett Brandon. Is it Boba Fett's birthday?
Delcast 14 months.
Delcast subscribed for 14 months.
Good
Maddox
Lord.
Subscribed for 4 months.
And Ulf himself for 12 months. Good Lord.
We got some hardcore
Good
subscriptions
Lord,
going up here. Also just awesome cutscenes and
super
story
faithful,
details.
Yeah. Look at this. So good.
Like just this alone in the 90s was like, oh
yeah, Star Destroyer.
Is the thing gonna come up that it's shooting at? Oh
yeah. So good.
Didn't this come out the same year as X-Wing? Yeah, I totally missed out. I was not a PC gamer
growing
up.
Yeah, I missed out on it, too.
So, TIE Fighter, like, oh, okay, gotta go D-pad.
Everything in this game
No way I'm going analog stick. Gotta go D-pad.
For this, yeah, D-pad all the way.
So, I love how... Can't you do... Okay, yeah.
How'd you do the flip?
Yeah, what's the flip? Is that, like, up and... Okay, yeah, it's up and down.
Oh, man, that's so weird.
Okay. So, now, like, the classic thing about this is that... It does follow, like, more than actually all the, like, the 8-bit and 16-bit, really more than any video game ever, because there's never really been, like, an Episode 4 game.
Yeah.
Like, all the Star Wars games we get now are, like, Battlefront or,
I think there was, like, Star Wars Episode 4 on NES and stuff.
Yeah, on NES,
but, they weren't great.
But just, like, it's rare that you'll get something. And so even though this it does the best job of actually following the film, and those aren't actually health, that's, like...
No, the hearts are health.
Hearts are health.
Your lightsaber is your health meter.
So I'm getting health back.
Yeah. Oh, down and right, or the direction you're going. Yeah, look at your lightsaber. It's going up. See?
Okay.
Down and the direction you're running is like a slide, if I remember right. Yeah.
Right there, yeah.
Yeah, speed run strat.
Yeah, you can get better weapons too. I think it might just be lasers for the first one. But at the same time, you know, I was like, what's going on right now? Like, Luke's like, this is just
yeah.
another day on Tatooine, you know? Minox.
Fighting
like,
off the entire planet.
You know, like...
Look at these bozos. Oh, man. These gremlin creatures.
Womp rats. We get to shoot them with our T-16 back home pretty soon. Let's get some health back.
I think they just keep coming, dude. One of those old side-scroller days. Get those hearts. Oh!
Oh, no. Oh, there we go.
Oh, we'll get the upgrade. Yes. I think you can just hold the fire button. Yeah. There you go. Back to business.
Okay. Some health.
Oh god, see, it's so brutal already.
Yeah, I wonder if there's like a difficulty or something.
Yeah, there is. This is, I think, just normal.
Yeah, maybe that was it. Maybe I played on easy or something. Being the D.
Whoa, what was that secret?
Oh, I don't know, dude. That was crazy pants. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Now we're in business.
Oh, I don't know if I ever got this on this first level. Uh-oh.
Good to know that
secret. That PS4 magic. Okay, and we got a... What is it?
It's like a hamburger? 12 months in a row? Good goodness.
Like a, then we have like a little Sarlacc.
Sarlacc pit, yeah.
Comes up. It's not like the Sarlacc.
No, yeah,
monster.
But it's like a,
it's like a baby
Sarlacc. Yeah.
It's like the lesser Sarlacc.
Yeah.
That sprouts up out of the sand. But, you know, I just love, like, you know, the developers at LucasArts, you know, back in the day. I mean, like, how do we make a Star Wars platformer? They're just like, well, just throw all these crazy things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
On his way back to the Falcon, some giant droid just comes out and starts attacking Han Solo. Like,
AJ Man, Sun Once Row, thank you so much.
And there's actually a great, there actually is, one of the bosses in this game actually is a reference to something I've seen before.
Oh.
So I'll point that out when we get there. If we get
if
that
we
far.
If we get there.
To the cantina. So, okay, gotta get comfy. All right. Full lightsaber, feeling it.
Oh yeah, you're doing it.
I like the, yeah, I like the seeker thing. I think we'll...
Yeah, that comes in handy.
We can do a little extra damage on this boss. Kinda. There we go.
Yeah,
we gotta give ourselves some room here. I can't get too far. There we go. We got the edge here. There we go.
Oh, the rockets make it so much easier. Oh my god.
Yeah, look at that. Let's take that.
He's already almost dead. Oh my god.
Oh man, that's so good.
New office is cool. I like it. Just no windows. That's the only bummer.
Yeah, no windows is the bummer. It's just not as open as the other space. Restaurants are so good. There's a Ralph's
the food's
right
much
there,
better
which
here.
Is so nice. Just like everything. There we go. Got a trophy.
Saw it coming. Getting me those trophies. I'll take that. This is awesome,
Brad, you getting on that Codblops yet?
No, I haven't played it yet.
And I think you can move. Yeah, you can move these, the text.
That's very nice that you can do that. Like, do you remember seeing this when this came out? Like,
it
how
was
crazy was
it
that?
It was crazy. You know, actually have, like, cutscenes. Oh, yeah.
Oh, oh dude,
yeah.
This.
Oh, no, 7, baby.
No, I remember
so
this.
How do we...
You have to, like, get fuel or something.
Yeah, no, I know. Okay, there we... Oh, that... Okay.
Or you, like... I don't know. I just remember, like,
so
flying
move,
towards
okay,
the sandcrawler.
Okay. Just got to have to turn around. Okay. Yeah, we got to kill a certain number of Jawas.
Yeah, you're right. That's it. Ralph's is, like, a supermarket.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Sorry, I don't have that in mind.
Ralph's just a friend of mine. He lives
good old Ralph.
Locally. Good old Ralph.
Ralph! Hoodie! Yes.
And this was just mine.
Yeah, it was crazy.
But so that was a womp rat that we got there.
Oh yeah, you could like go up real high, yeah.
That guy's still there, so I can make some ground again.
Goo Baby, yeah, Kyle does love stuff like that a lot.
Where's he sneaking up behind me?
Oh, he is.
Thankfully, the Mode 7 stuff is not the super tough stuff in the game.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I say that right as I get taken out. I didn't realize my health was dipping there.
Yeah, this is on PS4, Big Cat. $10. I hope they bring the other two over.
It sucks, you got mode 7, but you really should just kind of like keep
yeah,
on one plane here.
Yeah. When do you need to get? Oh, so 5-1. Did it save a Jawa
and
count?
Then, like, what on earth are these Jawas, like, on? Like, what are.
Like speeders,
Jawa, Jawa jetpacks? Like, what's happening?
There you go.
There we go, nice.
Oh, now
if
we gotta climb
just,
up the sand.
If you
want to
cheese it.
Yeah,
just, like,
yeah.
Do this to get
absolutely.
Out of damage. Okay, here we go. All right. You still
dude,
have, nope, starting over.
I remember falling I off this thing so much growing up.
Yeah, it's real. Just runs on, shoots you, and runs off. Like, how cheap is that?
And it moves
actually
which
you
is cool.
Gotta, like, get ahead of it.
Yeah, get that.
These things.
Nice.
Memories. Punks. What? Dropping that's crazy. What?
Yeah, they're not messing around. Oh.
Crazy.
Some of those angles, man. Can't just, like, get a good shot. Yes, we did bring the blue wall with us when we moved.
I can run on this thing, right?
Yep.
Man, hurting.
Yeah. New building's good, Andrew.
Okay, good, good. Good last power out.
Jones, thoughts on EA making an AC game now? Or AC game type game now?
Oh, crazy. Where did that report come from?
I don't know, I haven't heard of that.
Oh, come on! Health!
Oh! Lightning's at our desk right now. She'll come into play later this week.
Yeah.
She'll be back.
New developments with Lightning.
Yep. Am I hyped for the FF7 stream? Hell yeah, I am. Time to go back. It's been a while. It's been like a month. Slamming Strats Jones. Yeah, that's the emote we needed.
Yep. I could have told you that.
Armored Core? What?
No. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, it happened.
Actually need the health, though.
Wootini.
I got the patience. Just keep, like, stuff stays destroyed, which is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, the super jump works while you're firing. It doesn't do, like, the...
Oh, okay. The flip?
Yeah, because the flip is a little disorienting.
In the other ones, when you're, like, in Return of the Jedi, it does a flip with the lightsaber. It's so good.
It's good, it's just a little, like, disorienting.
Couch, anyone from GT staff playing Overwatch on the PS4 by chance? Or y'all PC? I'll be playing on PC. If you play, I'm sure you'll play on PS4.
Yeah.
Or Xbox or whatever.
Bastard!
Haven't been able to play those versions yet either, so I'm not sure how they are. I'm sure they're good, though.
What?
Never ending.
I didn't get health from him either. Man, oh man.
It's looking grim.
Good for this run through.
Brandon plans to check out Star Wars stuff at Disneyland.
Yeah, I haven't, I don't think that's started yet. I keep seeing tweets where they're like, coming, here's a sneak peek. Well, I got more health.
Oh, didn't, like, Hyperspace Mountain open?
The last time I was there, it was, closed, and they were...
Okay.
Putting it together. I didn't even know about that, and that was my bad. I just didn't read up on a lot of the stuff that they were doing. Because then it's like, I don't need an excuse to go to Disneyland.
Mm-hmm,
so, like, I don't really keep up on, like, a lot of headlines that are coming to Disneyland, because, like, I'll be there. You know, you don't have
to... Oh, yeah. You'll be there.
It's not like...
Heat Ride this week. I don't know if there's one this week, actually. The move took over everything. I can tell you there's Final Boss one, though.
Definitely Final Boss when he's looking at it right now.
Yep.
Man.
That blaster. Be a nice jump.
It's smoked here, man. Jeez.
How's the StarCraft review coming? Just beat it. Giving it a 9.4. It should go up soon. Probably tonight.
Oh, man.
Has Disney re-released Star Wars and corrected George Lucas's mistakes? God, I wish.
No, yeah, that's like a point of contention, like whether we're going to be getting some kind of
I sure
release.
Hope so, man.
You know, considering, like, Disney seems to be just trying to make everybody happy.
Happy,
man,
yeah.
Man, oh, man.
Those Jawas are picking fights.
Yeah, man, I wonder if I go back to, like, the beginning of Tatooine. Or if I
no,
go,
I don't think
it,
so.
Continues?
I think they made, like, a save now.
Oh, okay.
Because it was so brutal back in the day.
We just had to get a code, but I don't know if the code takes me back here or how that works. I literally have my phone out ready to go to like, write down a
code. Oh, man. Toko.
I, like, scoffed when you brought the Sandcrawler. Like, Sandcrawler! This is Sandcrawler.
No, no, no. Sandcrawler is brutal. Full life.
School! That's
him. Oh, Health Sword.
Oh, nice.
They're giving you Health Swords now.
Yeah, I don't have
They're
health
like,
to, I don't
just
have
health
to fill up the sword. Like, what on earth?
Update on Nintendo theme park. Plans Mario Kart confirmed through my local news. Oh, no brainer, man. They're gonna have a car track for that? Absolutely. Is FF7 still playing or should I wait for the remake? I think FF7 is definitely worth playing. It's one of my favorite games of all time. But that's up to you. But I would play it.
Okay, right.
Brennan, what's the context of this level?
Why is Luke doing this? Dude, this is life on Tatooine, man. I mean, this
it's
is
brutal.
Just like, yeah, it's
brutal out there.
Rough, you know, it's like, you gotta look out for those Jawas, man. That whole,
like, when his uncle and everything got burned, he just acted like it was normal day business.
I think actually, like, strange context is that he's, like, looking for
the droids?
For looking for R2. Yeah, this is, like,
we probably should have read that little cutscene.
Because, yeah, he, like, Yeah, no, you, like, bumped into C-3PO, and the C-3PO was like, hey, I lost R2. I think he's aboard that sandcrawler.
1 month till Force Awakens. How ready are you to, like, Force Awakens? We're all ready.
So...
Everyone's got tickets bought. We're ready to go.
Okay, I'm officially farther than I've been before.
Why can't Luke just buy the droids of Uncle Owen? These Jawas don't want
apologies
money.
If this is literally the end of the stream right here. So all you're gonna watch is me and Sandcrawler. For the rest
oh
of
no,
the
they love that. Oh, that heart, that juicy heart. Yes. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. Oh man.
Oh, you bastard.
Brandon, I love that you're fighting the trend and doing Super Star Wars instead of Battlefront.
Well, we already did Battlefront.
Yeah, we played.
And I've been playing a lot of Battlefront, so I'm pretty good on Battlefront right now.
Yeah, sorry, Super Star Wars. Take the hit to make the play, absolutely.
Okay there. Okay.
Brandon, Boba Fett first appeared today in Star Wars Holiday Special, 1978.
Yep. And it's weird, like, this, the legacy of Boba Fett's interesting because, like, they don't call him Boba Fett in Empire Strikes Back.
Only in Return of the Jedi.
They never say, yeah, and only when Han says it, like, in passing. Yet he appeared in the Christmas special, so they knew his name.
Yeah.
So it's just weird that, like, he didn't actually get...
I don't think they knew he was gonna be such a big deal. Are you guys keeping your episode 7 hype in check? We're all we're doing our best.
Yeah, episode 7's like the only one of the first films ever that I'm totally going dark on.
Yeah, gotta do it. Yeah, that's a big thing for Brandon, guys. Usually does not care about spoilers.
Don't care at all, but like even Annie Senior, who I love from Screen Junkies, is like posting stuff on Twitter. I'm like, dude, stop it. Because he's like, whoa, huge spoiler from the TV spot. I'm like, dude, you just spoiled it.
Yeah,
like,
don't do
what
that.
Are you talking about? You can't complain about spoilers if then you go on Twitter and spoil it for everybody else. Okay, it's all coming back to me. No.
Yes. We're almost in, Brandon. They call him Boba Fett in the deleted scene from Empire. Okay.
Oh, really? Oh, interesting. I didn't know that.
Oh, man, the bounty hunter.
Ah!
On the Star Destroyer. Do we have three continues on?
Oh my god,
they made it so much easier.
I think that might have been in the OG.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Brandon, this is looking bad. Dude, just get out of there!
I just keep jumping, I guess.
Just get out of here, man.
Screw you guys, I'm going
home. Yeah, you gotta go home. Oh! Okay.
Continue from there, though, so I can still make it.
IG-88. Man, IG-88 and Shao's Empire. Was the real deal.
Yeah, man. Oh, man. These things are just brutal.
Yeah. Oh!
I swore it jumped right on that thing. Okay, oh boy. Alright, okay, oh boy. There's a shot behind me. I'm just gonna ignore it.
Yep.
Nope.
Oh, gosh.
Nope.
Yeah, oh my god, dude.
I'm in. Brandon, did you ever play the Star Wars collectible card game? Once in, like, high school.
Dude,
for, like,
I have, like, a big starter pack of that. For some reason, my dad bought it. I don't know why. But it's awesome. Podracer is on N64.
He's going prone? These guys are serious,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, his Jawas aren't messing around.
Yeah.
What's that?
That destroys everything?
Oh, shields.
No, shields. Nice.
Yeah, that's sweet.
He's jumping crafty. Lady. So if somebody asking Luke, you know, it's like, have you ever killed a Jawa? It's like, oh yeah, hundreds of them.
Yeah.
It's just what
it's everyday
do.
Business, yeah.
I live on Tatooine, don't I? Gotta kill some Jawas on Tatooine.
I love this comic sales and Ami style. I love Star Wars streams. I can't understand half the stuff you guys talk about, so it makes me feel like I'm on an alien planet.
Well, I hope that is the goal of Star Wars, yep. To make you feel that way.
Thermal detonator.
Thermal detonator.
I think it's triangle? Boom.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Utini. I think it's like kill 50 or something. Man, the trophies. I'm going to want to get these trophies.
There's no platinum, though, which I was very upset about.
Oh! That's
bummer. It's a deal breaker for me. Yes. You can do it, Luke. Man, those hops. Favorite Star Wars character and why? Dude, I'm gonna have to go with Luke, man. He's just too rad. He's like who the audience is, because when they're going through everything, Luke's just like, what the hell's going on? And that's like all of us. He's just like the average farm boy, dude. And he gets badass lightsaber, man. Favorite Star Wars character. There's so many good ones, though. Like, I love Wedge and stuff.
Vader's a pretty good
Vader's
character.
Vader's great. Vader's great.
But it was pretty cool. Yeah, but I mean, that's like the thing about the prequels is they never like, I don't like Star Wars less because of the prequels. I just hate those movies.
Yeah.
And I actually, don't, even though, there's lots of holes in, the minute-to-minute narrative that was told in the prequels. I like the story. I do like that story of Anakin. I like the way they set his fall up.
It really helps if you watch the Clone Wars stuff.
Yeah.
There's a lot of depth.
That's done a lot better. I think it's just so easy to count Vader out as just kind of like an iconic sci-fi
amazing
character. So you're just like, oh yeah, it's Vader. And then not realizing no, he's an actual person in there, you know, there actually is a lot to that moment in episode 4 when he to destroy.
We just gotta be fast.
Oh, I gotta.
There you go.
Little gonk droid action. Even the gonk droids are homicidal.
No one beats Yoda. Man, Yoda let me down when he busted out a lightsaber in episode 2. I was like, okay. his whole thing in Empire was about it doesn't matter if you're small, you can still use the Force, be the most powerful. Then he's just flipping around the lightsaber. It's just so weird to me. I don't know. Palpatine's very funny. Palpatine's funny to me when he's probably not supposed to be.
Ah.
Oh man.
Lasers. Oh, I made it to the second part of the sandcrawler level.
We've seen the cartoons. I'm watching the Clone Wars series right now, the animated one. Season 1. Pretty good. Favorite prequel character and why?
Well, it's tough, because I guess you mean favorite character exclusive to the prequels.
Yeah. Boop. Uh-oh. We lost visual. Who is that? Kyle, we lost visual.
Oh, no. I came just in time.
You did. We lost chat visual.
Oh, okay.
Can't see anything.
Come on.
Brand's dead.
Lost chat. I'm dead. Oh, God.
Kyle. Yes. Brandon crushed that first level. He found, a secret power-up.
What
did the secret power up? I just upgraded
missiles.
My gun.
And they were homing missiles.
So yeah, I just wasted that last boss. That was fun. Memories.
I watched Brad just get owned by
that. Yeah. Boss. Didn't have that power up. Because, dude, it followed those rocks he was throwing.
Oh, cool. Where are we?
We are inside a sandcrawler. Trying to get R2.
Well, you can just buy R2.
The story's a little bit
not
different.
Not in this story.
In this one, we just found the pod that C-3PO and R2-D2 were on.
Uh-huh.
C-3PO was like, help!
Dude, Brandon, clutch jump there, dude!
Yeah, man. C-3PO's like, my friend R2's.
That was brutal.
That heart, nice. Yeah, that thing hurt you bad.
There's like two more of them, I think. Yeah.
Blonde Almond 11 months ago. Thank you, Blonde Almond. I think you're missing me.
Come on, that should ricochet. Come on, man.
If there's one Star Wars game to download on PSN, which is it?
Oh, there you go.
I don't know how many games are on Star Wars games on PSN. Battlefront, maybe? I haven't really gotten to dig into it. But Brandon liked it.
I did. My review is up. Didn't put a byline on that one. Apologies. It's a little...
Just forgot about it?
I think it's that line right there.
The first one? Nice.
Did you get hit, though, regardless?
No.
Eris Wolf, 7 months in a row, too.
Good. Wow.
Subs
lots
coming out, man.
Lots of resubs, man.
We're gone for a couple days, Sub City.
Sure.
When is Kodar coming to PSN? Probably never.
So I like the theory, Brandon. This is the one closest to us.
Yep. Kyle, favorite Star Wars character and why?
Wow, I'm really thinking about that one.
Silent Planet, 11 months in a row.
I am.
Thank you, Silent Planet.
How did that spike not hurt you?
Because he's Luke,
too. Ooh, he's got some ricochets, too. Oh, we got this eyeball shooting flames at you? Come on. That ain't right. Did you see the eyeball shooting at you?
That ain't right.
I can get that eyeball.
We need cheat codes, dude.
There's no cheat. They took them all out.
They took the cheat codes
out? Yeah, because there's
trophies. I think there's like a different...
There's like a save... You can like save it, I think.
So says Brad.
I think. What do you think about the Darth Jar Jar theory?
Yeah,
I haven't seen any of that yet.
You want to make a save state right now?
How do you do a save state?
Push start. Save game.
Save game. I wonder.
We ain't ashamed.
Easy mode. Let's do it.
Yeah.
These things, man.
You remember these from Star Wars, right?
Yep, absolutely.
They actually don't hurt you that bad.
No, they don't, because they know you're going to get hit a lot. No cheat codes, man.
That big old heart.
Wait, what did you say your favorite character was?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Watto's the best character. We all know that.
See that little metal piece that flipped up in the end? That'll hit you.
Cool.
Yeah, it's not.
Oh.
It's cool that you know that.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Let's go, Kyle. Let's hear it. Could be any bug.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. It's like, I don't know. I don't have a lot of compassion for a lot of the characters.
Okay.
Jedi creep me out. I guess Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan, okay. Obi-Wan's legit.
Like, Ewan McGregor style.
You like that Obi-Wan?
That Obi-Wan.
Okay. Alright, Alec, 4 months in a row. Thanks, dude.
Oh, no.
Brandon's freaking out. I love this.
And that save game.
Yeah.
Didn't save me right there.
Wait, did you?
I think if you just load it, you have to load it there.
Oh, you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is so dirty, dude.
This is how I get through. The game is dirty.
I know. Sorry, the game does do you dirty.
Yeah. This is how we're doing it.
Yeah.
Obi-Wan is literally the creepiest Jedi. Someone said.
Well, that's the thing. Is like Jedi are creeps.
Yeah, they all
They're
are
total
for sure.
Creeps. I don't know. It just all the things that
horrible.
They're told they can't do really bums me out.
Horrible. Sorry, everybody.
I love the save state spamming. No shame.
This is on PS or the PlayStation Store if you want to buy it for $10.
Oh my gosh. Haru 1717, the answer to your question is in tomorrow's final Bosman.
Whoa.
Really crazy. It's like Haru was here watching us record it today. Qui-Gon is underrated. Qui-Gon's great. I was explaining the significance of Qui-Gon to Huber.
And what did Huber say?
Huber was impressed. Qui-Gon's the first person to figure out how to, like, talk as a blue ghost.
You're right. You did say that to me, too, and I was like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's essential, man.
But that's it.
Oh. That's a big thing.
That's a big thing, yeah. Everyone does it after him. Oh, the hitbox.
Good thing we got that save state.
Kyle, you should like Anakin.
I like Anakin. You know, he's a product of some nasty circumstances.
Don't you love Palpatine?
Love that Palpatine.
Yeah. No, no, no. He's the most quoted, I think, character in Star Wars in this office.
In this office, absolutely. Oh, whoa. I
can get that heart.
Okay, we gotta get that heart.
Looks like I got a little... Wait, no.
That is so nasty. You're getting dirty now.
Wasn't Anakin like a blue ghost at the end of Return of Jedi? Like even the old one?
In the original, it's the older version of Anakin.
Yeah.
The version that we just met.
Yep.
Context within the film
you're watching. Most people are like, who's that guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that Uncle Ben?
Whoa. That guy ate it.
Yep.
Save scumming, that's what it's called.
Save scum, yeah, absolutely. Okay. We'll scum it up. This is Game Trailers, we don't care.
Save here. Save here. You don't want that instant death.
Save here. Scum it up.
Scum it up.
Scum that up.
Brennan's laugh is what makes it dirty. That's such a funny comment.
Scum that up. Scum that right there. Hidden is the ghost in the re-release. Yeah, God, that was weird.
I don't know. It makes more sense than him being an old guy suddenly.
Why? He died as the old
doesn't
guy.
Doesn't make any sense at all. You know why? How the hell does Luke know who that is? Literally, like they're appearing to Luke. They're letting Luke know that everything is going to be okay, Luke. Like, we're fine. Go off and be with your friends. I have ascended. And Luke's literally like, who is that?
Yeah. You never saw what he looked like.
I've never seen a picture of him. I have no idea who that is. Like, no, seriously, like you know, like, Obi-Wan and Yoda waving at him, like, who is that? Like, what's that? Oh, that's him, you know, like,
oh,
like,
my God, dude.
What? Like, why doesn't Ewan McGregor appear instead of old Obi-Wan?
Yeah.
Look,
he died that age,
dude,
too.
Dude, I love this. Brandon literally stopped playing Kyle to school you.
No, it still makes more sense for Hayden to be there.
No!
That version...
He just explained it flawlessly,
that
no
of
holes.
Anakin never existed. That version of Anakin was never a person.
Yeah, it was.
No.
He takes off his mask, he's like human still, his face
and
everything.
He doesn't have like a slick white beard.
He doesn't have a slick white beard.
He doesn't have a beard.
He doesn't have a normal face. Like if it was...
He's like scarred.
I don't think he's scarred.
It makes more sense than Hayden.
No, he's not, the ghost isn't scarred, but like Vader's scarred, that's about it.
He should look like Vader then. He should look like nasty.
Stare right there.
Ooh, this is good.
Yeah, yeah, cheap it up.
I like this.
This Metroid creature.
Nice.
Do that.
So much HP.
Blaster power up.
Yeah. What is God's? Kyle, shut up. No.
Face the facts, chat.
God.
Face it. Health sword.
Max health up.
Oh, I see, dude. Wow, this is clutch.
Save scum. There it is. I knew it.
That changes
you got,
everything.
You got the motor skills down now where you just know how to save automatically.
Static Krez channel. 10 months in a row.
Imagine going back to that point.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, man. Brutal.
I think not. I gotta like... How... Oh.
Oh.
Weird.
Ah!
Nice.
Mario Brothers.
It's like Super Contra had those guys. Old Flame.
Wolf himself, showing him as young Anakin makes Vader's redemption pointless. I can agree with that. So maybe just show him as nasty Vader, I think, is the best thing to do.
That would have been the best thing.
Yeah. Like, don't just say, like, if you have scars, you're not a good person.
Just, like, what if it was just, yeah, gross Vader right there? Which is like, ugh.
It should be gross Vader. It should be. Ooh.
It's crazy.
Lava Beast Jawenko.
Let's go, Jawenko.
Jawenko!
Lava Beast Jawenko. Am I missing something? Oh, it's that jump. There we go.
That frame drop. Love it. Look at this Metroid creature.
That's a Metroid creature.
Dead.
Whoa, dude.
Lava Beast Jawenko.
How
on earth did I beat this game? Like, how the what?
Played it a lot.
You know what it is? It's like you want it. You want it so
You played
bad.
It a lot, man. I played this game a ton. Which life that thing has.
What's up, Jawenko?
You think Jawenko's scared?
Jawenko's not scared.
Look at Jawenko. He don't care.
He's hanging out in the bottom of a sand car.
Yeah, he ain't afraid of nothing.
Like, we all knew there was lava at the bottom of his sand car.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right? This is really good. It's like one of those mountain fishes. Yeah, this is the pattern.
Ooh. Yeah, I think you might have to duck him.
Burr.
This is some Cuphead practice, yeah.
Oh, Cuphead, so fun.
Did you use cheats? We didn't have cheats. But
did I use cheats
being
the D?
I did not have cheats.
Might have.
Oh. I didn't know about it.
That might have been how I finished it, yeah.
That was some good jumping, dude.
Just taking the hits.
We're not taking them fast enough, though.
We're not making the play.
Yeah, we're not making it. We're not doing enough damage for that to work.
Brandon don't care.
Oh, when he's gonna do that. He like opens his mouth and he doesn't spit. Like,
yeah, I can't read his pattern either.
Stand right next to him, fire someone.
The
say.
Jedi or something.
All right,
maybe
yeah.
Duck.
Yeah, they're
and shoot.
They're pretty monk-like, which makes me not want to be judgmental of them. This makes me sad. These guys can't love, you know.
Yeah, why though? That they only said that in the prequels, I think.
Yeah.
Like just giving them all these weird rules.
Yeah.
It's like why? Why give him that?
Loving makes you impure.
Ooh, I like this.
Oh, what's up, Jawenko? He's still killing you faster than you're killing him.
No, oh, dude, he's okay. Got it. He's got it, man.
You have to lead, Brandon.
If not, I like this better.
Jawenko, you're going down.
I didn't crouch right away, too. It's the magic Jawenko spot right there.
Yes!
You found the magic Jawenko spot. Poof.
You can still get nailed.
Oh,
yeah,
so
we gotta, like, leave. Oh, yeah, because R2's over here, that's right.
R2!
Oh, no, dude! Good God!
Classic.
Oh, man.
Can you imagine R2's right there, like, Now how am I gonna get out of here? Also, R2's, like, way smarter than Luke at this point. I don't know why R2's, like, in trouble.
You gotta trust in the system.
This is a wipe. This wipe.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Revenge of Jawenko. Oh, dude, he hit you hard.
Yeah, the hitbox. It's grown.
Oh,
look at
it.
Yeah, he's not having the Jawenko!
He won't allow it anymore.
Jawenko was not happy about that.
Can we get a Jawenko emote, Kyle?
Yeah, we can make one of those.
Everybody will clearly know. You shrink that guy down into a mode form. Everybody will clearly know what that is. Oh, that's a classic Jawenko right there. I mean, I get the Jawenko joke, but I don't know the context. You're clearly referencing Jawenko, but I just don't know. What did you mean by that? Is that like a Sandcrawler reference, or...
Says Jedi can love all they want because Vader returned to balance. Why?
Oh, again,
save.
Again.
We gotta save Skelmet.
Oh, I gotta save? Okay, right
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
I can't take this.
Man.
I'm afraid I'm gonna save right before it jumps, though.
Oh, I know.
You
that
know?
Would doom us. We'd be doomed. Stream over.
Just another day on Tatooine, man.
Just another day, Yonkai.
Uncle Owen and Aunt Beru are like, "What, Luke, what did you do today?" She's like, "No, you know, Jawenko. Jawenko again, huh, Luke?"
When are we get a Jedi Outcast stream? Ask Huber and Matt Blair.
I like them better at Dark Souls than Super Star Wars.
Mm-hmm.
It's like strategize and stuff like that with Jawenko. It's just, you know, you
got no hope.
Cheese or death.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I think I got a good spot. Oh, no!
He knocked you out of the spot.
He knew.
So someone in chat theorizes that Joenko has something to do with Jawa. And so maybe this is...
Jawa Lord?
This is what Jawas look like underneath. And it's like mutated form.
Oh, yeah.
I like it.
Yeah, I'll go with that.
Okay, here we go, baby.
Oh, hold on. We got actual cannon for Joenko.
What?
Mm. It's a lava beast? Right on Tatooine from...
Mustafar was considered a deity demon in Jawa Tusken mythology. Shmi Skywalker Lars was labeled as a mate of the great Joenko.
Oh
my goodness.
Wow.
So much canon.
Cheese of death.
Look at this, Kyle. How cool is this?
This is great. HD.
Oh, cheese or death, yeah.
Whoa. Your blaster is too upgraded right now. There's like I love he gets, explosions when they die.
He gets guts. It's such a great...
Okay, go down there. There's gotta be a prize down there, yeah? Nice.
There's gotta be a prize.
Oh no.
Oh, the boulders. Dark Souls, yeah, that was very Demon Souls.
We didn't save, did we?
Yeah, sure saved.
We got no lives.
Oh my gosh, our blaster is normal.
Oh man.
Our lightsaber is normal.
Do I look up to Kyle? In what way?
Classic.
Yes, I will save. I look up to Kyle's trolling. It's pretty good and very unique.
Nice. Oh, here's some moves, dude. Boulders, where are you coming from?
Just above.
Oh, Brandon.
Oh, dude.
That was an interesting,
Load it.
Can't load it until
so
we get back in there.
Make a save.
Oh, too late.
Okay.
Oh, no.
All right.
Should be able to pause right there.
Can't use a lightsaber. I don't think yet.
You have to... I gotta get it from, Obi-Wan.
Right. Then game on.
Nice flips, dude. Yep.
Oh!
Come on, Rock.
The Rock is ruthless! You gotta be kidding me, man. Just wipe it. Just wipe it.
No, look at this. We're good. This game is so hard!
The safe state occlusion is pretty hilarious, actually, though. Like, I'm very amused by it. Like, I don't know if is that like a common thing to like just throw in save states and do like a re-released game?
So every Wii U game has this now. Every Wii U eShop game has save states.
Awesome.
Old games.
Save off.
Well, we're in good shape here. Look at these hearts. Ooh.
Get through it.
Rock's so crunchy. This game is very cool.
How would I know the Rock is ruthless? Because I played this growing up. This game is ruthless.
It's weird to me
everything
that they made it so hard. This is what I feel like. I feel like Star Wars, this game could have been easy, and it'd be insanely popular.
I think they were popular.
I mean, insanely popular. Like, kids just want to be Luke Skywalker.
Yep.
And then they just make it so hard for kids. It bugs me out.
Yeah, those kids put it on easy.
Oh, we're playing on not on easy?
We're not playing on easy.
Why?
We're playing on normal. I don't know.
Why are we doing this to ourselves?
I don't know.
I do not know. I did not know. It was...
Chat demanded it?
No, we just popped
just
right in.
The game. I just hit new game.
Okay. Tusken Raiders. Love them.
Do you know what the green guys are called?
There's so much lore on the green guys. Yeah, those are Tuskens.
No, those little green, like, rabbit dudes.
Oh, what? You know what they're actually called?
Yeah, man. Yeah, Luke calls them, references them in the movie. 2 meters. There's no way a computer can hit that. No. Womp rats back home are no bigger than 2 meters. I used to bullseye those in my T-16 back home.
That's a womp rat?
Yep, it's a womp rat.
What was the question you were gonna do? The quiz.
Oh, the Star Wars trivia.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I was gonna. Yeah, what was that?
Nice slide, dude. That's a save.
Save it. Yeah. Okay. Solid save.
I had 2 Star Wars questions. I can throw this at chat actually. Let me see who
All
comes
right,
up
let's
with
see
the
if
query.
Chat can do it.
If you were to actually go through the films and chronicle every time a lead character fires their gun and is shown actually hitting a target. Who has the best shot percentage in the trilogy?
Whoa.
In the original trilogy, who has the best shot percentage?
I would say...
Oh, we gotta slide this. We
Leia or Chewie?
Okay.
Best shooting percentage.
Best shooting percentage in the original trilogy.
I'm gonna say Leia. I'm going with Leia.
And who are her options?
Luke, Han, Leia, Chewie. Anybody who handles a gun.
Okay.
Yeah, just the... Yeah, probably.
Those, of those four.
Luke, Han, Leia, and Chewie.
Okay. I'll say Chewbacca.
All right. Chat's pretty smart.
Yeah, I'll say Leia.
Yeah,
Leia. I would have got it. Nice. Yes.
She said Leia or Chewie.
She has one shot.
But then I said I'm going to go with Leia.
She has one shot that is ridiculous in Return of the Jedi, where she's like, getting tussled around, and then it's like an AT-ST pilot like pops out of his AT-ST, and she's just like, bam! like hits him right in the head. Like, what?
Cool.
Yeah, Leia destroys.
Great.
I have another fun one. That isn't a multiple choice question, so I'm seeing curious who the first person to chat coming up with it is. On the set of Return of the Jedi, they did not call it Return of the Jedi. They called it what?
Oh, I know what it is.
Because if they wrote Return of the Jedi on forums and stuff, people would freak out. So it was a horror film that they pretended to be. It was called what?
Oh, everyone, I don't know this.
So first person in chat. Who's it going to be?
This one's rough because I think Family Guy popularized this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Blue Harvest.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought it was Revenge of the Jedi until you talked about forms. Chat too fast.
Yeah, I don't understand why Family Guy took that joke, actually. It made it a joke.
Because it's Family Guy.
You're right.
I'm 7-4. Oh, that's going to go.
You totally whiffed on the clock, though. I guess we don't need it.
I don't know if that heart's still there.
Forget the heart, man.
Thanks.
No, it's forget the heart.
Horror beyond imagination was the tagline for Blue Harvest.
That's so funny. Wait, what did you do to your blaster, dude?
The upgrades.
The seeker missiles. This is what I destroyed the guy in the beginning with.
Cool. Save state. Oh, look at that time.
You just saved like 10 seconds ago, maybe.
Yeah, bro.
But now we have these rocket launchers. You have infinite ammo on this?
Yeah, man. Welcome to Super Star Wars.
The tables have turned.
Have we not gotten another thermal detonator or anything?
I've not seen one.
We had one.
Yeah, I've had them like thrown at me, but I don't know if I picked one up.
Health sword. So, Brandon, do you know who developed this? That's what I'm super confused about.
Lucas.
Really?
Yeah, LucasArts. And, I name at the beginning.
So you picked up a thermal detonator. What do you do with it?
If you hit the triangle level, you kill everything on screen.
It's weird, you don't have an indicator of where it is.
Yeah, I don't know that, like, I picked one up.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Save it.
Please save it, you got this. Rocket, we're in business right now.
Not classic.
Great save. Great save, man. People want more Star Wars trivia, Brandon.
Star Wars trivia.
Oh, come on.
No.
Yeah, like you have a 50-50 shot there. That's so mean. What is the name of Max Rebo's band?
That's the name of his band. Sice Noodles and the Max Rebo Band.
Really? That's it? Cool.
What's up? Just shoot Obi-Wan.
Yep. This is great art.
Yeah. Ben Kenobi! Boy, am I glad to see you. This little droid has an important message for you.
You can control the message
yep.
too? Oh, that's cool. Well, little fellow, let us see.
Wait, isn't this the room we were in earlier? Don't worry about it, Obi-Wan. Here's your lightsaber. Go kick some ass.
Nice.
Yes, on, man. Can you do the... Yeah, there it is.
Perfect.
How are we doing on time, pal?
I have not checked since entering the room. 6:48. We got 12 minutes. The lightsaber is here.
Then I think I can go back.
Like circle, maybe? Yeah, there you go. You got it out, right?
Oh, yeah, there we go.
This is too OP, though.
Yeah. See, lightsaber's fine, but... Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, I remember this. Banthas. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right. Yeah, yeah.
See ya, Bantha.
Did you just use your bomb?
No.
It just blew up.
Come on.
Dude, lore, man.
Bantha. They blow up?
Highly explosive.
Oh, okay.
We should have gone with
Brandon,
it.
I was wondering, like, thinking, like, they're full of, like, some gas or something.
Yeah.
I don't have any, like, questions Star Wars trivia, but, like, one thing that's always bummed me out about the original trilogy is, like, you know, Alex Guinness, like, went to his grave hating Star Wars more than life itself.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Like, little kids would, like, see him in the mall and be like, you're the only one. He's like, leave me alone. Like, just. And when they shot, because they shot it all in London, and so, like, nobody in London had seen American Graffiti. Like, mm-hmm. nobody really knew, like, Fox that well. And then, like, they knew Alec Guinness. Like, oh my god, Alec Guinness, new movie? Great. They're like, wait, what? What is this movie? And they, like, show up and see, like, Chewbacca and C-3PO, and they're like, oh, Alec Guinness. So imagine, like, being Alec Guinness and having, like, stagehands, like, on set, just, like, shaking their head, like, oh, man, how the mighty have fallen. You
know? Yeah.
You're in this dumb, like, sci-fi movie.
And it turns out to be, like, the biggest thing of all time.
And one film that, like, I would love to make that I think would be so cool, there's a novelization of it. That's like Rolling Stones and Urban Cowboys, I think it's called like Urban Cowboys and Rolling Stones or something like that. And it's basically the story of Francis Ford Coppola and George Lucas and Steven Spielberg and Martin Scorsese. And like, they're them all going to college at the same time, them all starting to make movies at the same time. And this like pivotal moment, like most importantly, this like pivotal moment that I would just kill, like to write that conversation and actually cast actors and like do the scene. Of like Francis Ford Coppola being like, hey, so you know, we made your THX-1138 movie, we created American Zoetrope, totally bankrupted the company on your stupid like feature film George Lucas that you wanted to make. You know, American Graffiti was you
save
know,
it up.
You see a save.
Okay.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
I knew there was something down there. But basically they were both just like pivotal moment in their careers. We're just like, well, you know, it was fun making movies, but, you know, their careers are winding down. And, you know, Lucas was like, so, Coppola, what are you doing next? And he's like, hey, there's this Mario Puzo novel I think I might adapt. And like, what are you doing, Lucas? And he's like, oh, I got this sci-fi script I'm going to try to sell. And they're like, good luck with that. You know, like, they were on the precipice of these huge, amazing careers.
Yeah.
And they just were, like, super depressed. Just kind of like, what have I done with my career? What am I doing with my life? This guy's brutal. It's all about the feet. It's all about the feet. Jump up and try to stab him with the feet. I don't like how
doing
much
like
damage,
no damage
I'm not doing, yeah.
Although Dark Souls.
He's done no damage to me, so I'm fine.
Patience.
This is real, dude. This is so intense.
I like how my health bar is about the same as his. So at least a mutant womp rat, you can like... Yeah, I can... Okay. Maybe there's a mutant womp rat. This is kind of like based on something real.
Sure.
Brandon, here's one for you. How many times do they make the trench run in
twice, right?
Fails once and then gets it the second time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Some ejection.
Oh yeah, that other dude. That other dude misses.
Yeah. So we'll find out.
Yeah, Porkins, man. And it's crazy because it's like, you imagine like Luke, you know, Luke was stoked just to like fight the Death Star, man.
Yeah.
That's nuts that he like, they let him go. Like, oh, thanks guys. It's like, you can really see it on Luke's face when like, Red Leader goes down. Like, that guy who's like, with, like,
yeah.
The big red cheeks. Like, that's Red Leader. That's, like, the head of all of the X-Wings. And he's the first guy to go into that trench. He gets nailed. So it's like when Luke looks out the side and is like, oh, my God. Like,
yeah,
like that was it. That was our shot. That was the run right there, you know. So he goes in with Biggs and Wedge. Biggs doesn't make it. Biggs.
Yeah.
Gold Leader goes first, apparently. So it's
the Y-Wings. Gold Leader, yeah, yeah.
Right?
Gold Leader, then Red Leader, then Luke.
I think Biggs is Biggs Red Leader?
Oh boy.
Nice, I'll take this fight. Nice. Excellent.
Stage clear. Brandon.
Yeah.
You crushed that one.
Yeah. Close the gun. If I didn't have that gun. Because he got
this again.
Oh, look at this.
You ever seen these, man?
Oh,
yeah.
Dude.
Shoot 20 Jawas.
You gotta shoot these Jawas.
Is this just a bonus level?
No. These are like real levels.
Holy cow.
Yeah, it's
but it repeats. We like did this already, but it's still cool.
And you can see the difference is you can see Mos Eisley in the background.
Yeah, instead of the same color.
So, and given that we'd never the whole concept of like moving in an environment in a direction. It was like, what? Mm-hmm. Like,
just look at the way the thing tips up and down. This is so good. Oh, man. Yeah.
Those are womp rats. See, I just bullseyed a womp rat in my T16 right now. Oh, that's not T16.
I can't believe this game.
Correct me if I'm wrong. T16 is this thing, right? It's like in the very first Rogue Squadron. Not the very first Rogue Squadron. In the first... What was before Rogue Squadron? What was like the... It wasn't X-Wing, but it wasn't Rogue Squadron.
Oh, I don't know.
Rebel Assault.
Oh.
In the first Rebel Assault, the training mission, you're in T-16s. It's like when C-3PO's getting a bath and Luke's like, that's a T-16.
Wait, you do that in Rogue Squadron, though.
And it was just Rebel Assault came out before Rogue Squadron. So.
I love that training mission. Rogue Squadron.
Yep.
And I think the Rebel Assault, there's a flight thing that you do in Battlefront that I think is an homage to like the old classic like canyon chases from Rebel Assault and whatnot.
So what are those?
Those are Womp Rats.
No, the blue ones?
Oh, the blue ones are fuel.
That's fuel, yeah.
Oh no, you kill the blue thing.
The blue thing are Jawas. They're like Jawas in the little like hover... things.
Oh, okay.
This guy coming at me, it's a job. He's chucking thermal detonators.
Just flies away.
Garmor, I hear you want a new Rogue Squadron. I feel
there's
like
supposed to be one.
Battlefront is close.
But it got canceled.
It's close, yeah. I mean, what you're missing, you know, is really the objectives.
The missions, dude.
Yeah, having like those evolving missions.
The Y-Wing bombing missions are so good.
A lot of cool unlocks in those games, too.
Get there.
You get the new
Han Solo
fighter.
I mean, Han Solo. I am not stopping the stream until we acquire and play as Han Solo.
Nice.
He's next, yeah.
Chewie's next. There we go.
Chewie's first before Han?
Yep, because Chewie's, you can play as Chewie in the cantina.
So Han's only in Death Star or whatever.
Yeah. Oop, hello.
Whoa. Star Trek.
Drop it in.
With his gun. Dang, that's cool.
Blow these guys up.
Now we're fighting the Empire.
So, like, they know it's Luke, and they're gunning for him the moment he bumps into Mos Eisley. Look out, Luke. That's cool, though, that the shots are, like, flying up in the air, though, so they know a guy's coming in.
So, I think the reason this game isn't popular is its difficulty.
Sure.
Like, it's so crazy to me how much is inside of this game and how good it looks. I think you destroyed boxes you shouldn't have to get up there.
Maybe.
Oh, nice, yeah.
Ooh.
Super ion blast.
I kind of miss your rockets. You're on a dewback.
Yeah.
Let's just hang out.
Shield. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Nice. Man, trophy. Yes.
There you go. Trophy.
Keep them coming.
Keep them coming.
Like, all the music so far is straight out of the movie. I mean, it's looped, but it's, you know, tracks that are in the films. This is all there really is to do unless I actually just kill Storm.
Sure, yeah. Out, so.
It's just kind of what you do. I'm not a total fry.
I had an action figure of the sixth spy that is here.
Dengar? Oh no, that's not Dengar, that's Garandan, I think.
Yeah, I remember the name. Just like the goggles and like the weird, like...
Mm-hmm.
Man, I had some sick Star Wars action figures. Yeah. I like the obscure ones. Grand Moff Tarkin.
Do you have the Palpatine? God, the Palpatine, Kyle.
I didn't have the Palpatine, man. I had it was awesome. It was a dead Obi-Wan, so he was all CG blue.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
My brother still has all of his in packaging, dude.
Wow.
We have so many.
OG?
No, not 70s. Like,
but from the 90s?
Yeah.
Release, yeah.
I mean, they're not like that rare, but it's still cool.
No, it's not. Open your toys and play with them.
I did.
Okay.
I would get him and he would get him, but he would just keep his in package.
This is the new studio at the new office. As you can see, it looks very much the same on your end, but to us, it's very different.
I did have Slave 1. Absolutely.
Me too, man. The handle?
Yep, absolutely. Gotta have Slave 1. Had the Falcon. Jones has the Falcon, too. Had the X-Wing, man. Had the TIE Fighter. Had it all.
Yeah, Falcon's in my car right now, actually.
Gotta install it.
Gotta bring that bad boy in.
Exactly. Just gotta get shells.
Right.
Oh, no. I don't know.
Save.
Yeah, go. She's like, what's up? Complete stranger.
I'll take it from here, buddy.
I like it too, because Luke was definitely not... Yeah, it was true. I like
Whoa, what was his height? Like 8 feet?
Yeah. Luke was clearly not the one who talked to Obi-Wan. That talked to Chewbacca.
Yeah.
Like, can you imagine? Like, Luke's like, I got this, Obi-Wan.
Yeah.
I'm not scared of anybody in this canteen.
Brandon, look at this level, the details,
oh, yeah.
Dude. The stuff in the foreground?
Yeah.
This is really cool.
And then there are some bosses in this that, like, I'll accept, but,
I'll accept.
you're like, oh, okay, I see, like, Mutant Womp Rat, I see what you did there. But this boss coming up is actually is from Star Wars. It's in Episode 4, and he is one of the chess pieces on the board. He picks up Chewbacca's piece.
Yeah, I love that chess game.
I will save you.
Love it.
And of course, the music is rocking out. The cantina on the NES is actually decent. The NES version.
Also, never seen that.
And you can play Han Solo in it.
This is super Star Wars, Cal.
I love the background here. This is insane.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think the... Oh, no, that's my life.
Thermal detonator.
The music is unreal. How'd they pull this off?
They care.
Yeah, they care.
Very important to them. Like, details on Super Empire Strikes Back and Super Return of the Jedi, I was absolutely glued to. Oh, and here's a fun factoid. We did a pop facts on this, but I got an EGM because of Super Star Wars.
Oh.
I wrote a letter to EGM that was included.
Cool.
Because in a EGM covered Super Star Wars, they showed a level from the Trash Compactor. I wrote him a letter and was like, there ain't no Trash Compactor. And they were like, you're right. They were like, there was when we covered it. I think they took it out.
Wow.
Yeah, so he's on the chessboard?
Yeah,
not a lot.
This guy is a beast.
I should have saved.
We should have saved.
I just didn't know the end was going
to
be that fast.
Call hard.
There's no dead zone to hide.
I think it's close. I think you gotta
get
close.
Did you use the detonator? Wait, you did say it in the game.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. You gotta get back into the game to load it.
Cool figures.
Oh, I think these are the, I think this is Garandan. I think they're like little Garandans.
One of them is. The one with the black cloak. Yeah. Oh, use that thermal detonator. Good idea. So when you get to the boss.
I tried.
Oh, okay.
I thought I had one, but
I think you do. Was it triangle?
Yeah. Can I close the box?
Yep.
I like how somebody from Marvel on Twitter today, they came out with like X-Men Coke cans or something.
Oh.
And the Wolverine one has 4 slashes on it. It's like,
yeah.
Ew.
Again.
I gotta see this.
He did one extra.
That ain't right.
Acting here. Yeah, man.
First stream in the new space, big deal. Star Wars blood.
Crossing.
Blood, are you trying to tell me they got fruit snacks in the kitchen here?
The little room right next to your room.
It's fruit snacks?
Fruit snacks, granola bars, all that stuff.
It's time to save. you know, fruit snacks is like one of my favorite things in the world. Thermal detonators have a time limit, chat confirms.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, chat. Oh, I love this. Safe states. Isn't that great?
Do we'd be so... We would have no chance. Post.
We'd still be back at, like, the first trash compactor. Yep. Sorry, the first sand crawler. Yeah, like, Chewbacca getting aggressive. Push him back. Yes, dude.
Fight back.
Yeah. Be aggressive, Chewbacca.
Library is all done.
Nice.
Oh, sweet.
The library is complete.
Solar.
Yeah. Okay, Han Solo. Time.
Solo before the stream ends.
And this will probably be our last level. Everybody.
End it with the crunch. Like Chewie just hanging out.
He's very, like, polite, and he's just on board in this. Yes. He's like, you guys got yourself a ship.
I'm down.
He's just, like, really cool. I'm like, okay. Yeah.
Teamwork.
Let's play as all characters, I imagine.
Marks of Grand Sugar are right up here.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Good. We're good. We got it.
Why is that happening now?
Oh, it's a new laptop.
Well, it was like random, like flip. You're like, what is he doing there? He's like,
I think Matt Blair.
He's like tucking a knee or something.
Yeah, he was.
He was a diver.
Yeah, that front flip makes no sense. Oh, that was just
sliding down. Freaking out, Han.
Blast tech.
Getting those trophies, I love it.
Yeah.
There is real fruit out there, by the way, Chow.
I wonder what that's from.
Whoa, what was that sick roll you just did?
This is a good roll.
That was awesome.
No, his slide. Do like a slide.
I can't because it'll like drop.
There yeah, cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Brandon Jones playing as himself.
I wish, man.
You know what's clutch is the stripe down the pants.
Yep.
It's
clutch at the stripe.
It's clutch.
And I believe, chat, tell me if I'm wrong, but I believe those are Imperial pants.
Yeah, wasn't he like an Imperial?
Yeah, that he used to
force.
No, you gotta explain this to me.
He used to be in the Empire, and that's how he got Chewie.
What do you mean that's how he got Chewie?
He went to Kashyyyk, and they were... I don't know if it was on Kashyyyk, but he went someplace, and they were messing up...
Chewie.
They were messing up Wookiees. He was like, I don't stand for that. Chewie helped him
Heart of Gold
get the F out.
And they're buds ever since, Kyle.
So he used to be a stormtrooper?
Not a stormtrooper. He used to be like an Imperial officer or like... I could be totally making that up. I just remember friends of mine talking about that when I was a kid.
Long Solo.
Like,
that's,
you know what that stripe means, don't you?
They missed a shot. They could have done that movie. It's too late now.
That's never too late.
Yeah,
never too late to be
no,
in Star Wars.
It's happening. It's the Han Solo, the young Han Solo movie will definitely happen.
I don't want a young Han Solo movie with somebody trying to be Harrison.
I really don't want a young Han Solo movie.
Guess what, boys? It's happening.
Yeah.
Ashton Kutcher is.
Oh my god.
Well, Ashton Kutcher's like Han Solo. I mean, Ashton Kutcher's older than Harrison was in John Episode 4.
You're right.
Shia LaBeouf
as Han Solo.
I would watch it.
Yeah, of course you would.
Shia LaBeouf has become an artist.
Something, all right.
The old canon, I believe he was the officer's academy and saved Chewie from an abusive slave commander.
Cool. All the guys come out of the windows.
Good oh. Save time. You got a lot of health.
On Solo in the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull.
Oh, boy. Adam Sandler.
It's going to be Chris Pratt, probably.
Who's?
Oh, you're
what's
right.
What's a Wookiee?
No, there's no question. It will be Chris Pratt.
Chris Pratt seems like too old to do it now, too.
No, and they just put him in everything.
Okay.
He gets to be everything he
you're
wants.
Right.
Well, they're talking about him being Indy.
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean they're talking about? I thought that was official.
I don't think it's official.
No, it's not official. They're just...
Chris
Optimus Prime was like, I'll do it. And Lucas was like, okay.
Okay.
That's all that is. That's all that is.
Oh. That's all that is.
Wow, you die so fast.
I can't hear me because I'm probably talking at the chat instead of at the microphone.
Safe states like changed this from like a I probably won't buy it to like yeah I think I will.
Really, you're
because I'm actually gonna finish it, you know? Like,
right.
They took the cheats out. It's like I'm not just gonna like torture myself over this game.
Yep. No, it's safe like, states are safe great. States, yeah.
There's just something strategic to them. It's not like an insta win. You know, like you gotta save at the right spot. You can mess the whole game up real quick.
Charging ahead.
Man, Star Troopers.
Just dropping in.
Save it.
Maintenance droid.
Nice.
Why is it hurting you?
I don't know, but you're crushing it.
No, it has like different phases.
Okay. Oh god.
Like, what are you supposed to do in this fight? This is all you can do.
Yeah.
I gotta say, I don't care for Han's diagonal sprite.
Oh.
Where he's like sticking out his butt. Yeah.
No, Hubert.
Great, if I saved it. Classic. And,
yeah, cheese it.
Yeah, we could use a little more health for sure. That guy just died.
They keep hitting you.
I know.
Jump, dude. Ooh, so much vacuuming awful. Next door. That is so funny that there's just that thin of a wall. Nice. Dead.
Let's watch that forever. Falling Stormtroopers. Come on, buddy. Yeah.
Should save it.
Ah.
Love it.
Love it.
Yeah.
What's safe?
Net gain, yeah.
I love the Stormtroopers falling into the hole.
So can we get the gold trophy for beating the game on Jedi with save states? If
probably.
So, that's totally doable.
That's why there's no platinum.
Here's a funny question. Anyone at GT into anime or manga?
The entire staff.
Kiyugi, you've been here for so long, I feel like you know the answer to that one.
Speaking of, we want to talk about manga. There is a Star Wars manga.
We gotta get it. We gotta get it.
There is a Star Wars manga that I have most of.
Whoa.
That I've been looking for the completer. It is word for word the entire trilogy, but with just anime style.
Cool.
So when Leia's like, you obviously don't know anything about women, and goes to kiss Luke, like Chewie's like all cracking up, and Han's like, ah! And, like, it's crazy. it's really fantastic. Like, it makes all of the best moments like even better.
So the lines are still there. That's really
yeah.
funny.
And I have all of the episode 4 and like part of 5 in the only first edition of the only first. I think it's like 4 for each one.
Oh.
But so yeah, if any of you guys know a good website, tweet that at me.
Oh, to actually buy them?
Yeah.
Cool.
Because I have them in print. I'd love to like complete those because those were fun. All right, I got.
I think you're good.
Mile High Comics, Brandon.
Mile High Comics.
Okay. Yeah. We'll hook you up. Brandon, question. Oh, nice roll, dude.
He's just raising on me, though. This is ridiculous.
So if you had the lightsaber, would you be killing it faster?
I don't know. All I know is I'm not taking damage right now.
Yeah, that's nice.
Take damage when he drops the drill thing.
The screws to you.
Oh, no.
Apparently not.
Wait, okay.
We found a glitch. Oh.
Looking good, huh?
Feeling good.
Yes. This is hard.
Save it up.
I want that to be the last boss of this level, but it's not.
Oh, man.
Actually, the next boss is even easier than that guy. I think there's like a something similar where you can like... This level is like, where, what? Where am I? What?
So they're building. This is construction stuff.
Oh, I know, but it's just like, it reminds me of Sonic the Hedgehog. It's like, where am I supposed to be going?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Like, what's up, huh? Like, down here, I guess? Okay.
So, Captain Fancy Pants, we literally moved, like, 5 minutes down the street.
Yeah.
Different building.
Nicer building.
Nicer building.
No windows.
Ah.
Actually, our window's on the other side, but no, I saw it.
That's funny.
Lots of food.
Might have to get to the boss, die, and then see what the restart takes me.
Mitch, who was with GameFront,
yeah,
he gave me a recommendation on Black Dog coffee shop or whatever.
Oh, okay.
Pretty good. Just right by Office Depot. Got short rib and a grilled cheese sandwich there.
Nice.
Periscope tour when? That's a
Elise question, yeah. Maybe tomorrow?
Or Ian does Periscope.
Oh, right.
I've seen him. Oh, Brandon, it's not looking
I've
good.
I've seen Ian Periscope, Elise's Periscope.
Yeah.
That's about all I've seen him do.
This level is a mess, I gotta agree with that. I can't believe it's the same level.
Level design?
Yeah.
Hello.
Whoa.
Nice save, Brandon.
I think this boss really just kind of like flies overhead and throws stuff, so I think I can do a little crouch trick again.
Yeah, Jabroni Jones. We're no longer sponsored by Marcello's.
We're gonna get Johnny's now.
Johnny's is the new place, our new Italian.
Johnny's?
Johnny's.
It's right next to Baja.
Good roll.
Jump on.
One of my favorite Star Wars games I ever had was the sick droid building PC game.
Never played that.
You would build a droid and then go on a mission with the droid that you built.
What kind of mission?
Like, just go pick up a thing. But then it got super hard. Then you had to like build an attack droid because there'd be like people trying to shoot at you.
But you just like the parts building a normal droid?
Yeah. Build a droid.
I know, Brandon, you had that weird pit droid thing.
Yeah.
That was different. What was that one about?
It's like some Star Wars games.
You don't remember? There's a whole shelf in the library that's just Star Wars games.
Oh yeah, that was like activity center kind of games, you know? Yeah. Yeah, that's the stuff that kind of likes.
Super Droid Maker. I want to check that out. I wonder if it's like, if it's playable today.
Dude, there is a really cool thing to get a shot of the next time you guys go to the library.
Oh, really?
That prop, did you see it?
Oh, yeah. I hate it. I hate that prop.
There's like some $3,000 like mummy prop.
What?
Yeah.
Put in our office, Kyle.
Nah, I would be afraid you can touch that thing, man. It looks so fragile.
That person made the name up. It's not called Super Droid Maker. I gotta look up that game.
Super Droid Maker?
Because it was something like that.
Yeah.
That's where the level's really killing the pace.
Sorry. That's right.
Not Brandon's fault.
I think we have Rogue Squadron in there, but we have this PC version.
Of Rogue Squadron?
Yeah.
Are you sure that exists?
Oh yeah, I'm sure that exists.
That doesn't seem right.
Well, it is.
Dude, nice. I think you should just save it, man.
With this little sliver?
Yeah, you just gotta get there.
Okay.
We just gotta get there, man.
Kylie gonna get a new Nintendo 3DS? I have one.
Just got it.
It is not essential. I will definitely say that.
Shoot the thing in front of you.
Come on, hop.
Ugh.
That sucks.
That is the worst best gun.
Starts so far away, man. It's brutal.
It was called Star Wars Droid Works.
Yeah, there it is.
Wait, you played it too?
No, I know, because I did the Star Wars retro.
Oh.
I looked up all that stuff.
You played them all.
Yeah. I was thinking today how much it cracks me up that they couldn't just call it Star Wars Jedi Battles.
Was it actually Jedi Power Battles?
Jedi Power Battles.
Oh, right.
Okay.
They were literally, like, in discussions for that game, and they were like, yeah, but it just Jedi Battles just doesn't excite me as a Star Wars fan.
Star Wars Droid Works.
Yoda Stories.
He's going back. Yeah, Yoda Stories, man. Is that a game? I had to boot up Yoda Stories, and I was like, do I have the right game? What on earth am I looking at right now? Just like that whole... They took, like, some skin of some game and then, like, put Yoda on it. I can't remember, like, what the original skin was.
No health damage.
Brutal.
I believe.
Just gotta make sure I'm shooting at the right thing.
This game does not work with most modern operating systems. I'll never play Droid Works again.
Yep.
Stupid PCs.
Stupid PCs. I actually just cheese this.
Do it. Grind it out.
That's gonna hit right there.
Cheese it out.
There are Star Wars games in Hawaii. That's Rogue Squadron.
I love Rogue Squadron.
Jedi Outcast.
I like Dark Forces
back
in the day.
Yeah, dude, I want to play those Jedi kind
of games. Oh, man.
Wait, which one's the GameCube one? Rogue Leader?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Rogue Squadron 2.
Okay, then that's the best one. That one is so solid.
Man, that game was mind-blowing.
Oops! Okay, oh, okay. No, I understand. That's fine.
Alright, with our sliver. We got our sliver. Kamikaze Cat, 84, 5 months in a row. You know what I've been thinking about a lot is the Japanese words that we just kind of say wrong always.
Mm-hmm.
Kamikaze. Like if I said like kamikaze, I'd just like look so stupid.
Oh, it's kamikaze.
Oh, like karaoke.
Yeah. Or if I said like ninja, it's like, dude, come on, just say ninja.
Or
ninja.
Tokyo.
Yeah, so...
That's what was funny with the Nintendo Direct. Bill Trennan was the only person I'd ever heard say Pokken.
Oh, okay.
Or Tekken, you know? It's like,
yeah.
Nobody says that.
It was when he said Bandai. I was like, whoa, is that... I guess we should be saying Bandai. Yeah, that's what made me think of it, blood, was Bill Trennan.
I mean, you know how I feel about that count, right?
No, what's up?
You are from another country. You should speak it the way your country speaks that...
So
you don't say
Well, that's actually what's really funny is the other, going the other way around, like...
You don't say Mexico.
You're expected to, like, introduce yourself, like alter your name to speak
say
it in a Japanese manner.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, good call.
Like, Daniel,
you know?
There's a YouTube video that shows you how to make Droid Works work on computer systems. That's fantastic. I'm gonna look into it.
I bet your little laptop could play it.
Yeah. Emo show with the clutch. A river deer G.
A river deer G.
Love it. What would have to happen for you to make another timeline video or something similar?
Damiani.
Yeah, exactly. Take a Damiani. It would take another graphic, like CG graphics team.
The fullness of timeline would be a little.
Steven, right now, that was clutch.
We could probably get the motion graphics.
Bandai is someone who watches over a bathhouse. Very funny.
That is funny.
Action. Satisfaction.
Konnichiwa.
Here we go.
Metal slug
Ooh,
boss.
This is sick.
Where do we? Oh no, we gotta get underneath him. That's right. Okay. You get underneath him. He's not. He's not the big deal. That's what it was. Okay.
This is
nice.
A great boss.
Nice and organized.
Oh, I got 3 lives there. This doesn't work out for us.
But we got that.
Yeah.
Lightning blaster. Wow, so this guy is not having any of it.
Love the role, man.
Dude. Maybe I needed that seeker.
I kind of wonder if he has the exact same animations as the other.
We'll continue to see what happens.
Not animation.
Where'd you start with that?
But motions.
Wow, look at his health!
Zero damage.
Yeah, I think you gotta...
You gotta hurt his belly?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Let's see if I do damage that way.
Kyugi, I freaking love the Zelda timeline as well.
Oh, yeah.
It's lighting up like it's taking damage, but you're not hurting his health meter at all.
No, you don't hurt it.
It's just that part, right? You gotta shoot the part.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God, dude.
Yeah, I think we're done with our stream, guys.
There it is.
One more attempt.
One more try.
Crunch.
All right,
last attempt, everybody. This is do or die. 6 feet tall, he wishes.
What do you like, less health, better blaster, or more health, worse blaster?
I like more health, better blaster.
Okay. You don't get that. You get more
health,
less blaster.
Yeah, you gotta pick.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can't have both.
That does sound great, Kyle. I wish I had the Seeker, actually. It probably would do way more damage.
The Seeker would clutch it.
I wonder... Hold on, I wonder if I...
Does Brandon know of the Japanese developer who named their company after a Star Wars name?
Square Enix. There's the safe spot.
There's the magic sauce right there. I think at the end, like after you should blow everything off, it like can't hurt you and it just flies around and takes damage like that. I get like one hit every time it like comes by. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
Save it.
Oh boy, here we go.
Scum strats, let's do it.
Question is, can I do damage on that corner without putting myself in harm's way? That is the question. I think we might get a flight level after this.
Oh yes.
Oh.
Oh, hon, just hang here, dude. Wait it out.
Hang tight. This will take a
little bit. Oh, anyway.
Double tap.
What's up, Ahab?
Wolf himself. Love those emotes. Poor guy. I wonder if he's panicking.
He's panicking.
Oh, there's two of them. Okay.
Yeah, there's the guy on the gun that I'm about to destroy.
It's hilarious to me that they didn't just, like, drop the stupid thing on top of you.
So, yeah,
whoa!
Then he just...
You're hurting everything.
Yeah. Game can't handle it.
He's upset. He's clearly
he's panicking. Full-blown panic.
Panic. Just fly away, dude. You don't have to do this. Dude, he knows though. Like, his commanding officer will kill him if he ran away.
First try.
Yeah.
Brandon, that's ending with a crunch, dude.
Yeah, that was a crunch.
The highest stakes are put on your table, and you.
Hold on though. I think we got an issue. I don't think we. I think we have to play this next level though.
What is the next level?
I think this is blown up TIE fighters in space.
Okay.
Or maybe we're just aboard the Death Star.
Dreaded Death Star.
Versus just done with the Death Star. Okay, yep, alright, there it is.
Great. We got our crunch.
I'll save that.
Crunch out of the stream.
There you go, I saved that for you there. If you want to pick that back up, Brad.
I'll finish that.
Thank you for downloading the game. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Welcome to our new stage.
Apologies for not doing Toy Box Tuesday this morning. We just weren't set up yet and had to, you know, work on other stuff. But we got fun stuff happening. We're going to be playing various games. Tomorrow night's Elisa's pick. She wanted
Crimes
to do...
Crimes and Punishments.
But yeah, she wanted to do her Sherlock Holmes game. Cool. So we'll be doing Crimes and Punishments tomorrow. Thursday, we'll be doing Final Fantasy, right?
Yep, that's right.
And then what's on Friday?
Maybe the crew one?
Yeah, I don't know yet. It could be Tomb Raider, it could be the crew Wild Run, or it could be Hard West. Although Hard West is a little intimidating. I don't know if I want to do that on stream.
Tweet up Blood, let him know what you want
Sounds
to do.
Sounds cool, Hard West.
Crew Raider on Friday.
It's like, okay, Hard West, from what I can tell, it looks like XCOM in like Old West with like freaking vampires. It's craziness.
Cool. Sazanami will definitely be back for Toy Box Tuesday next week. Apologies, we're not doing a full playthrough of Star Wars tonight. You go play me some Witcher. I'm back into the Witcher now.
Yeah,
finished MGS5. Time to finish Witcher.
We got to talk about